maths. See, in previous period, during previous period, we have learned the second level of this concept. As we have discussed yesterday, we have started the concept multiplication by 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. And in this concept, second level, we have learned during last period, right? So in this period, we are going to learn third level. What is that? See, first we learn multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. For example, 23 multiplied by 10. So we wrote this 23 as it is, and this 10 we wrote afterwards. Understood? Then we learn multiplication by multiples of 10. Multiples of 10 means, yeah, suppose there is 23 into, instead of 10, there may be 50. That is 50 is multiple of 10, right? As there is 0 at 10, that means it is multiple of 10, okay? So see, when we multiply by multiple of 10, what we had done? This 0, we wrote directly here, and we multiply 23 by 5, right? So 5 3 is a 15, 5 came down 1 carry, 5 2 is a 10 and 1, 11. So in this way we multiply. So now, this is the second level in which we are going to multiply both the multiples of 10. We are going to multiply multiples of 10, means what? Both the numbers which are included in this multiplication are multiples of 10. Understood? Here in the first level, there was 10 itself, 10, 100 or 1000 itself, okay? Now here in the second level, there was one number was multiple of 10. And here now, both the numbers are multiple of 10. That means there are zeros in both the numbers at the end, okay? So if you see the first example, let me rub this. If you see the first example, 3000 into 20. In both these numbers, there are zeros at the end. In the 3000, there are 3 zeros in the end. And in the 20, there is 10 at the end. So in that case, how to apply that trick? How to apply that trick? Will you write only 10 at the end or something else? Okay, so see what we have to do here in this case when both the numbers are multiples of 10. In this case, what we have to do? We have to count all total zeros in both the numbers. We have to count total zeros which are at the end of the both the numbers. Okay, see here in the first number, there are 3 zeros. How many zeros are there? 3. And in the second number, there is 10. So total how many zeros are there? There are total 4 zeros, okay? So 4 zeros, those 4 zeros we have to write here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Understood? 3 zeros in the first number and 10 in the second number. That is 3 zeros in the multiplicand and 10 in the multiplier. Total 4 zeros we have written in the answer. Now what to do? After adding this 3 0 and 1 0 here in the first number, it remains 3 and here 2. Okay, so multiply them. 3 2s are, or 2 3s are what? 6. That's 6 right here. Finish. 3000 into 20, this the bigger multiplication we have done within a fraction of minute using this trick. Okay, what we have done, this 3 zeros and this 1 0, total 4 zeros we wrote there, and the number which will remain 3 and 2. We multiply them, 3 2 is 6. That's it. So answer is 60,000. 60,000. Okay. Same. 400 into 200. 400 into 200. Here also we have to use the trick. Both the numbers are multiples of 10 as there are zeros at the end. Okay. So, what to do? As I told you, count total zeros in both the numbers. So, in the first number, there are 2 zeros, and in the second number, there are 2 zeros. So, total how many zeros? This 2 and this 2, 4 zeros, right? So, that writes 4 zeros here in the answer. And here, the number remained 4, and here 2. Multiply them. 4 2s are 8. So, 1 stays 100. 400 into 200, answer is 80,000. Answer is 80,000. Isn't it easy? Yes. Next, 40 into 300. Again, count zeros. Here 10, here 2 zeros. Total how many zeros? three zeros. Total three zeros are there in the first number of 1 0 and second number of number there are 2 zeros. Total three zeros are there. Okay, and the number 4 and 3 remain multiplied. The digit 4 and 3. 4 threes are 12. Okay, so answer is 12,000. Then 2,300 into 40. What we are going to do? Write this zero. Here 2 zeros and here 1 0. Total 3 zeros right in the end. And 23 into 4. 23 into 4. 4 threes are 12. 1 carry. 4 twos are 8 and 1 9. 90 right here. 92,000 is the answer. Understood? Now 30 into 500. This 1 0 and this 2 zeros. Right, we have total 3 zeros, right? And the number 3 and 5. 5 threes are 15. Okay, next. Here 2 zeros, 1 0. Total 3 zeros. And 25 into 5. If you know 25 table is very well and good. If you don't know, multiply in this way. 5 5s are 25. 5 can down 2 carry, 5 2s are 10, 10 and 2 12, 125. That 125 right here. Okay, 125. So answer is 1,25,000. Clear? Understood this? Next example, 7. 190 into 70. Okay, count first total zeros which are at the end of both the numbers. Here 1 0, here 1 0. Total 2 zeros. Let's write here 2 zeros. And then 19 into 7. Number in here 19 and here 7. So multiply 19 by 7. This you can do easily. Instead of multiplying 190 by 70, first we multiply by 0, then 0, 0, 0, then here 2, 0, then 7, 0, then 0, 7, 9, 63, 7 on the 7, 6, 13. And then you will add, instead of doing this going by this traditional method, isn't it easy? 97, this 2 zeros are directly right here, and 97, the 7 times the 63, 6 carry, we came down, 7 and the 7 and 1, 6, 13. Understood? So answer is 133, that right here. Once 10 is 100. 13,300 is the answer. Okay. Then 400 into 2,130. See, here in the 400, 2 zeros are there at the end, and in this number there is 1 0 at the end. This 2 0 and this 1 0. Total how many zeros? 3 zeros right here. And now 200, here remain 213, and here remain 4. Multiply 213 by 4. So 4 3's are 12, 1 carry, 4 1's are 4 and 1, 5, 4 2's are 8, 852, 213 into 4, 852, 852 right here, 1 stays 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 8,52,000 is the answer. Okay. Similarly, in the next example, 320 into 1300. At the end of the first number, there is 1 0, and at the end of the second number, there are 2 zeros. Total how many zeros at the end? 3 zeros. Okay, and remain 32 and 13. So 32 into 13. Now you know the table of 13. You must know, okay? 32 is 26, 6 came down, 2 carry, 33 is 39 plus 2, 41. 416, right here. Understood this trick? Okay, so this was the third level. There are 3 levels only in this concept. Multiply by 10, 100, 1000, and 10,000, then multiply by multiplication by multiples of 10, and multiplication of multiply 2 multiples of 10. This will learn here. Okay. Hope you have understood all these three concepts. If you have any doubt, you can ask in this practice 4.7, this 10th one, 11th one, and 12th one example. You have to practice by yourself. Okay? If you are able to solve this, then it will be confirmed that yes, you have understood this. And if you have any doubt in this, you can ask me. Okay? So thank you and have a nice day ahead.